There's still a billion people in the world who lack access to clean drinking water, and a lot of interventions that are designed to address this will put water pumps in rural villages. These might cost about $15,000 to install, but the troubling fact is that almost half or more of these water pumps are broken just a couple years after they're installed, and in many cases they never get fixed.
At Portland State University, we developed sensors that we actually install inside water pumps, water filters, latrines, so we can directly measure the performance and use of these interventions. These are sensors that we developed at Portland State, and we have them installed in over a dozen countries around the world. Here in Rwanda, we put them inside the Del Agua water filters, we put them inside the Del Agua cook stoves, so we can directly measure a sample of households so we can improve how the program's being delivered. And all of that data is transmitted directly to our online environment, directly to our cell phone-based app, so that we can monitor the performance of every community health worker, of the communities that they're in, of our overall program, and respond to that data as the program's delivered. We don't have to wait months or years to see how we're doing. We can respond to it nightly. Sensors are expensive. They actually add cost to a program. But we think we can make programs more cost-effective by having the services more reliable.
We think we can make water service delivery more accountable, more effective, more sustainable, and cost less over time by delivering more clean water more reliably.